Biolayer Interferometry, or BLI for short, allows users to perform label-free biomolecular interaction analysis in real time. BLI biosensors provide a fluidic-free design facilitating scalability in throughput and capability to assess interactions from crude, unpurified samples during early discovery, development, and manufacturing for faster decision-making. BLI measures light interference originating from the tip of the biosensor surface, where light wavelengths are made to reflect from two layers, a biocompatible layer at the end of the biosensor surface, and an internal reference layer. White light that reflects from the two layers contains a mixture of wavelengths that show either constructive, partially constructive, or destructive interference. The spectral pattern of the reflected light changes as a function of the optical thickness of the molecular layer and results in a spectral shift. The interference pattern of this shift is monitored and plotted in the sensorgram in real time. This real-time analysis provides precise and accurate data on binding specificities, analyte concentrations, and rates of association and dissociation. Scalable throughput, flexibility, and ease of use of the BLI platform give researchers the potential to characterize biomolecular interactions, optimize their bioprocesses and QC studies. Biolayer interferometry has applications throughout the drug discovery pipeline from early research and development to manufacturing and QC. It simplifies progress in life sciences and bioprocessing, enabling the development of new and improved therapies in a shorter time period, decreasing drug-to-market costs, which leads to more affordable medicines for all.